Sorry.
Wow.
Okay, hello everyone. Welcome to Fatality Season 1. It's the drought. We are in the ocean. It's gonna be hell. It's also love first sight. We got a free water bucket. Did I see cows? I did see cows. Okay. Oh yeah, Love at First Sight is on Ep 1, I think, so we'll see if we can get some early teams going. See if we can get someone funky to be with. Baldwin and Cypher met immediately, Bros of Flint have met up immediately. Oh yeah, the fact that, this kind of does fuck with the game mode a bit, doesn't it? My game mode, by the way. Don't mean to brag, but my game mode, by the way. Because, you know, books are an important thing you gotta buy. I guess it doesn't work. Apples are an important thing you gotta buy, which is, a little difficult. Captain and Checo. This is the mighty team. I'm hoping to find someone. Either someone I'm really cool with, or someone I've never spoken to before. That's my dream. Just give me either someone crazy or someone cool. With this map, I think the chance of finding people is pretty high, so we shall see. Also, because I'm at an island and people will be naturally moving around to islands, so alright, let's get this shit going. Let's as the kids say, bussin'. There's chickens here. Alan and Brink, who else is there? Dijo and Zach. I also kind of need a good teammate because there's a lot of players here that are good, so I need a good teammate. Just no biggie. What's my quartz? Okay, I'm a little ways out. Blue Sparks and Carter, Pelly and Char. Alright. Okay, sugarcane? Sugarcane spawned? At least four? That's wild. Frost and Glarza. All these teams are forming. It means less likely to find mine. Oh, Zebra and Fleb. That's a Flebra. If we're going by like 2014 team naming standards. Oh yeah, this is a scam. We're scamming Kirby and Zebby. Already so many people have met up. This is unfortunate for me. Okay, I need to get wood. Like, I don't really care about getting too many amples because I can buy them if need be, but Kason and Wacko. This is Heaven's First Take Damage. Come on, Lily. Sorry, I'm just narrating chat right now. It's kind of like terrible commentary, but I'm also just personally invested in knowing what the teams are. It's going to be very quirky. David and Storm. Damn, we're nearly on like a two-thirds of the game for teammates. That's not ideal. Let's keep it rocking. We'll move to some islands. We'll move about the place. We'll see if we can find someone who hasn't been on a team yet. If I find Lily or Dylan, it's like this is like rigged. Hello. I'm just moving from island to island here, just so I can hopefully peep someone. Also, maybe if there's unclaimed islands, might be some animals spawning on them. JC on and Parker. Yeah, let's get some TNT. That'll be funny. There's a little bit of iron there. Oh, there's quite a bit of iron right here. Oh, there's a goddamn tree here. Could it be? Team besties? 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 Yo, free apple? Definitely besties. Hello, besties. See, that tree was like very recently cut down. So like, where the hell did they go? These are also recently cut down. This is miserable. I'm very sad. This is depressing. I'm fucking off. I'm gonna fucking cry. Okay, you know, we'll take this. Mango and nuclear sugar. We are, yep, now down to a third of the tab left. This sucks! Why didn't I get moving earlier? Now I gotta work harder to find a teammate, and I gotta get away from Kelson. Okay, let's, who's up there? Let's go, Jord! Let's go, Puckers. Let's pop a channel. Where's Jord at? Jord? E's in a channel somewhere, maybe? Nope, okay, I'm gonna go E. Hey!
Wait, what happened to you?
What would you mean?
You called Dragonpasa. You have a Steve skin on.
What?
You have a Steve skin on. You called Dragonpasa.
Wait, hold on a minute. If I go down here,
you're normal now.
I still have the Gameodon from the last Evo season I played.
Uh oh, this isn't good. This is the problem. Yeah, you're Dragonpasa now. You're just an Alex. Ooh. Oh, that's so trippy. How long has that been?
I don't know. That was a long time ago.
Yeah. Is it like hard coded in or something?
I guess it must be hard coded. Otherwise, I have no idea. I think it must be like just built into drought.
Yeah, actually, I'm starting to smell stuff because we got starter food. When did we get that?
Oh, we got starter food at some point. Yeah. Northeast is Kel. So.
Oh, my favorite. Just sugarcane. That's the one thing I'm lacking. In
life. Oh, I actually did find sugarcane. I don't think sugarcane is meant to spawn, but I managed to find some because there's zero water. So. Yeah, I think some of the player names are hard coded, so I'm now Dragonpasa.
It's only when you get close.
No, it's a Y level.
Oh.
So above a certain Y level, I'm Dragonpasa.
Okay.
And it's, yeah, it's hard-coded, so I think anyone who played that season will have that effect. I can't remember who else played it, but...
Apparently Carter played it.
I think, yeah, I think Carter did. So...
That's so weird.
That's gonna be, that's, like, so that's kind of funny, actually.
That's... I think this is the best part of the season. I hope Dragonpasa gets the kill. I hope this is Dragonpasa.
Oh, it will not, unfortunately. But I really hope someone hasn't realized that the game mode's on, and they're just like, what the fuck, Dragonpasa?
I saw you. I'm like, I tagged you, and I looked at you. They weren't you anymore.
a little quirky.
I thought there was a, I thought there was a spectator in Dragonpasa or something. This is so trippy.
Hold on, yeah. Well,
sometimes you're just, some, no, sometimes you're Steve and sometimes you're
if I just walk backwards, hold on. I just go like this.
No, just, yeah, it's whatever this one is.
Dragon passes logged on.
You change from Steve to Alex over and over. Every time you go into it, just changes to a different one.
Oh, that's god.
So just randomly turn 9.
You know, it's also additionally weird. It must be like based off of like actual account name as opposed to player like UUID, because even though I had the same IGN as when I played the Evo season, this isn't the same account.
It must be just like flat hard.
It just checks for like Chasmic and it's like, yep, you're now Dragonpasa.
Yeah, someone's just hard coded every name in it.
Yeah. All right, we gotta head down now.
We gotta head down.
Caves are gonna. There will be no surface caves, so we just gotta dig down.
I'm gonna go head across the bit.
Alright.
I was so confused. This game mode is so tricky. Like, this climb. I couldn't find anyone. Everyone found everyone instantly.
Oh, yeah, I was
no
really.
No one knew me.
I was really scared that I was gonna head down without a teammate, because whenever that happens to me in lefts, it goes terribly. So, I'm just glad I got someone.
I was just. Oh, that's not true game. That's creepy. That's close.
Nearly. Oh, speaking of, UG.
Oh, yeah, that's a creeper. One down. I'm not ready to fight on this terrain.
Yeah, this is gonna be. This, I remember this being a little hellish.
Also, the Y level is so low. So it's like.
Oh, yeah, the.
Dying level instantly.
Yeah, the surface level is pretty low down. Which I quite like. I think it's kind of cool.
I do. Yeah, it's like better caving, I guess. Mm-hmm. I don't know how caves work on here.
Yeah, I don't know what the caves are going to be like.
Well, we're going to find out.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. I found a cave. Talk about finding caves.
Ah, damn it. I have not found a cave yet.
This is a good cave, too. Ooh, okay.
I'm gonna.
Iron.
I'm gonna go crazy. I'm gonna sea counter. I'm feeling kind of spicy.
Whoa. Get a little advanced there.
Yeah.
I was waiting for them to do the old 2013-00 scatter where you just let everyone run from 0-0.
Oh, the hood classic.
Too bad it's the one gamer that wouldn't work with.
Mm-hmm.
Imagine this old loss. Running away from 0-0. That would really work. Oh, I found it. Yes, good cave. Okay. Oh, it's fast melting.
What you could do is you could do have everyone run away from 0-0, and then like, but everyone's vanished, and then 5 minutes in, you turn off the vanish, and then you turn off the love for sight.
That'd be amazing.
And you're just like, oh, who the fuck did I accidentally run with?
Except it'd be like four people on top of each other, so it's whoever clicks first.
And just everyone's just spamming right click, like, I need to get the teammate I want.
I would not trust people not to just be like, message their teammate, or message the first one, oh yeah, run northeast.
Mm-hmm.
Someone would do it.
Yeah, unfortunately.
Ruin the fun for everybody. Yeah.
Yeah, I'm looking
at.
No, I have not. I'm staircasing.
That's so bad. Dude. I'm gonna have to find a cave.
I know I gotta find a cave.
I got so much gold here.
Ah, oh, shit. It's
I found more gold. Oh my god, this is good. Apparently, there's lava here. I don't know where it is. Lava, come to me. I can hear you.
I'm kind of X-raying to iron, but that's pretty much all I'm doing right now.
X-rays only against the rules if they catch you.
That's true. That's very true. I'm so glad no one's recording me right now.
Also, yeah. It's not like you're being recorded. You're not recording me. Sometimes you just miss footage, you know. Lose a couple episodes.
Yeah, it happens.
It's okay. They won't assume anything, because I'm guessing half the game's going to mine for diamond.
Oh, yeah, definitely. I would like to find a fucking cave. Holy shit.
Yeah, I want to find some diamonds. Can my cave have some good stuff in it?
Okay, my sea counter has finally started to suggest that there might be a cave at some point in the future.
That is a good sign.
Like, it's just straight up, like, unironically just, like, chilling at, like, the below 10 for everywhere I looked, and now I'm starting to get maybe some 20s, some 30s, some 40s.
I don't think I've ever used the sea counter, like, to mine.
I've started to use it, just because sometimes staircasing's really boring, and I'd like to
Sometimes you need a cave.
Yeah, I'd rather be in a cave than staircasing or strip mining, so.
Yeah, it's like, I couldn't never just, like, know how to do it properly. I don't know the numbers properly. It's like, I don't know, how much is, like, a cave and how much is just random stuff.
Yeah. Okay, I found a cave now. We good.
Good. The sea counter worked.
Actually, I was digging to sea counter, and then I heard sounds, so I dug to that instead, so I'm kind of okay. I'm off the hook.
It just directed you the right way.
Yeah.
More gold. Yes, I thought I found diamond. They're not diamond. There's so much gold. I don't know what the gold rates are. They're just incredible.
Let me check.
There's three different veins, like, in rates. My sight right now.
What's the... Oh, it's 30% removed.
Oh, that's not a lot.
Yeah.
That's a lot of gold.
There's going to be a fair amount of gold.
I'm very terrified about some of these teams.
I don't think there's any that are, like, crazy, there's plenty that seems worrisome.
I was waiting for some really overpowered team to just show off.
It's just like, yeah, oh, we got Kalosim and Chekog. No worries.
I think the best team was it Captain and Chekog?
That probably is the best team.
Yeah, but our team's pretty balanced.
Yeah, I think it's balanced for the most part, which is quite surprising.
Yeah, I was very expecting, like, a bunch of really good teams, a bunch of, like, not as good teams.
Yeah, there's a lot of potential for it to get pretty bad, but it seems good.
Yeah. I can't find my cave ended. Please, cave. I'm not even full iron yet. That's a bad thing. I can't do it, actually.
I mean, you're right in gold, so I can't complain too much about it.
Nope,
GG.
Was Kirby was on the same team, right?
Yeah.
They both flew a Valkyrie for.
that is an impact team. Actually, what's the cave rates, actually? Hold on. Oh, it's cave vanilla caves.
Ooh. Yeah, it's okay. With the like, you know, short and wide level, it's not as bad as it could be.
Yeah, I think that's true. That's true. I'm currently just in a Y like 13 cave, and the only ore I'm finding is iron. I'm very good for iron right now.
That's good. Iron.
We do need iron. I would like a sniff of something else. Just a little smidge of, like, any other ore in the game.
It'll all come to you. You just gotta believe it. One day it'll show up at once.
I guess. You gotta hope.
You're gonna walk around a corner and there's gonna be, like, 20 diamonds there. You're never gonna have to cave again. You can go into retirement.
It's luxury. Please. This is the life I want to live.
What's true, man? Yo, mod strip mine, let's go. I'm making some riveting footage here. My cave ended, so.
That's why I use sea counter more, because I don't like strip mining. Strip mining sucks.
Yeah. Also, this trading game mode is the most useless thing I've ever seen.
It would have been cool if it wasn't for the fact that passive mob spawned also, and sugarcane spawned.
There's no use yet any of them. You can find your own food. You can find books, like stuff for books. The only thing useful is a water bucket till you realize it's a team of two game mode, and you can just make an infinite water source.
Mm-hmm.
And you can carry like three water buckets.
I mean, it's nice as more of an additive thing, because like I think no one's gonna get like sugarcane. It's good. People are probably gonna be getting books, and also because the forests are tiny as well, people will be getting apples. Yeah. Just
is
as you
can drop from trees or something.
I don't think so.
It's end of episode one.
Oh, see you next time. Episode two.